another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive? Where are you now?
Hey everyone, thank you for joining us this Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. Eastern. We're gonna show you some great today, and we have some great new, actually items that were sold out that actually came back. So we'll show you some of the last batch of some special limited edition watches. We have a great selection. If you've never seen our show before, thank you for tuning in. We're streaming on eBay, so you can download the eBay app. See the overlays on the bottom for the buy it now. Ask us comments. We'll try to answer your questions real time. And we want to show you some of the items that we're going to be going over today. So on the bottom of your screen, you have that Quorum. Great brand, Swiss-made brand, Edox. We're also authorized by Edox, so you will be getting the full manufacturer's warranty. Movado, of course. And yes, that Aura Stormtrooper watch. We do have a few more of those in. Let me check how many we have. I know a lot of people were asking. Oh, wow. I think this is the one left. Let me check with Dave. Dave's not here right now because it's 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 6:31 now. And we'll get right into this watch that we got for you. If you're watching our stream through eBay, guys, what you can do is you can follow us by clicking the Save Seller on the top right of your screen. It's that little heart right next to our logo, Purchase Direct logo. And that will save us to your favorites, and you'll be able to ask us questions and get notified when we add new items. Let me jump into this watch. Again, if you're watching our stream through eBay, you'll see an overlay. Boom. Right there on the bottom of your screen. And you'll see this Aura show up for a price of $1,286.86. And let me show you what this beautiful watch looks like. For those of you tuning in, Will Fam, hey, how are you? How are you? Thank you for joining us. Of course, we love your viewership. Also, who is this? Zippy Watches. Tell us about the Edox Automatic. I will, if there's a style number, but we will get over those. Actually, we have an Edox here. Is it this one? But if there's an Edox or something you want to see, I appreciate Zippy Watches. We will go over some of the selections that you saw. And then OUD Professor says, how do you see an increasing trend for hand winding over self-winding watches? I don't know. I mean, it's really your preference, right? Do I see an increasing trend? I'm not sure if I've really analyzed those trends, but not lately. Kind of see both. Zippy Watches, yes, if you want to see that Edox, let me see when I have it on the schedule here. I'll bring it up next. How about that? Let me just go over this Aura since I have it on the display. We'll jump right into that watch. But we have this Aura. It's an amazing watch. So I actually bought one of these. This is a limited edition Aura, and it comes with, obviously, the limited edition card. This number is actually number 832 out of 1300. And it comes with, it shows you, Aura says Star Wars on there. So they licensed it, obviously. And it's a 43 millimeter case diameter. This is a 300 meters water resistant. I know we sold out of these, and I think we got three or four or five back in. And remember, there's only 1300 worldwide. This is number 832 out of 1300. And I believe this is the last batch we'll ever get. So that's it. So the odds of you running into someone that owns this watch is very unlikely. Only 1,300 people in the world will have this watch. Actually, 1,299 if you buy one. If you're watching through eBay, you're viewing our stream, we appreciate it. You'll see an overlay on the bottom of your screen with a blue buy it now. What will happen is if you click that buy it now, we will ship this out on Wednesday because it's 6:34 p.m. Eastern. So we'll ship this out Wednesday for you, and you will get it Friday. We'll upgrade you to FedEx 2-day shipping at no additional charge. Again, this is the Oris Men's Aquas Limited Edition Star Wars Stormtrooper, only 1,300 made. This is a 300-meter water-resistant watch. It comes with a special Oris box that has a Stormtrooper imprint on the box. Really, really nice setup. And if you're a Star Wars fan, this and you love watches, this is really a great timepiece, really a great conversational timepiece. Again, it has the Imperial Guard logo on there. It has the Death Star on the back. If you kind of notice, it does have a TIE fighter and a X-Wing. A lot of little details on that watch. And on the back of the watch, it shows a Stormtrooper. Let me see if I can show you the back of the watch as it rolls around here. But there's a lot of detail besides being a limited edition and having, you get a warranty from the manufacturer with this watch. So pretty cool. I know we typically have an earlier show, but we've changed up sometimes. But let me see if I can show you the back. If I can zoom in here and show you the back of this. You can see that Stormtrooper in the back. It's actually upside down a little bit. Let me see if they can zoom in for you. Zoom in. Yeah, you can kind of see that. It's fair, but I can take it off the display. Again, this is a beautiful, beautiful timepiece. And we have it at a price of $1,286.86. Free shipping, guys. Honey, honey, what's up? Honey, 1130. Death Star image is pretty hot. Yeah. The Death Star, the Imperial Guard. I think you and I, right? We figured out everything on there. Was it? I think it was you and I. We talked about the TIE fighter, the X-Wing. A lot of little details in that watch when you really give it the time to check it out. And I know it might sound like, hey, we're sold out, but we got more. I think that really this is the last batch. I'll have to ask Dave. I thought we had 3 to 4 left, but I'm only showing one in our inventory. So I think that's it. And I know directly from our distributors in Oris, the manufacturer, that's it worldwide. So I'd like to show you this watch. What we have next, we had upcoming a quorum, but because Zippy wants to see the e-docs, let me get that ready. I think we had that number 5 on our list. But again, guys, any questions you have, let me know. 13 late. Hey, are you an Oris ad? You know, maybe. Am I doing a good job? I don't know. But anyway, I really enjoy this watch. You know what? Am I a hardcore Star Wars fan? Not really. I do like the Star Wars, especially the originals and the new ones. I like them all. However, not with Jar Jar Binks, though. Remember that one? That one was horrible. But anyway, we have this watch, and I did buy one personally. I gave myself the best discount I could. I got it for a little over $1,286.86, and now you're able to get it for that price. So it's a beautiful, beautiful watch. Again, you're getting a really quality timepiece, Swiss made, and it's a 43-millimeter case diameter. Again, brand new in the box with that special edition, limited edition box. And the case thickness is about 12.6 millimeters, and the case diameter, I believe, is about 43.5 millimeters. But I'm going to pull up this. Zippy asked for a watch that we had in our lineup, so I'm going to end up showing that. Again, if you guys are just tuning in, the watches below are pretty much what we're going to go over. So if you see something you like, I can go out of order. I don't care. But we're here. But I'm going to go and I'm going to swap out this. And if you want to see the Oris watch again, I've shown it so many times when we've had it and it's gone out of stock, in stock. And now we have this Edox. Let me see. So on the screen, if you're interested in this Edox, you can see, oh, you know what? Do I have that? Oh, you know what? It was much further down on the list. Yeah, we have this at $338, free shipping. And again, we'll upgrade this to 2-day shipping for you if you're interested. Let me pull up this because I'm out of order, but that's fine. What I'll do is pull that up. Oh, you know what? That's the wrong. Let me see. Is that the right one? That's the right one. Okay, give me 1 second, guys. Sorry about that. There you go. So that's the, yeah, we have that one. So this is a 45 millimeter case diameter, 100 meters water resistant EDOX. And I know I always show you guys the EDOX video, but I love this watch. It's a really great value. Again, if you want to see something like the back of the watch or something, I can flip it on its side. But we have this in a different different variation color as well. But again, this is $338 and, oh, 5 cents. Sorry, I didn't see the 5 cents, guys. $338 and 5 cents, free shipping. We offer 30-day returns and free return labels. So what that means, if you're not happy with a watch, we'll ship it out tomorrow. You'll get it Friday if you're not happy with a watch, as long as it's in brand new condition. Don't wear it for the weekend. Just try it on. If you like it, take off the tags, enjoy it. But if you don't want it, ship it back. We'll give you a free return label. There's no risk to you as a buyer. eBay offers a great venue for you to purchase watches because of their feedback. If you've never bought a watch online before, check our feedback, check the seller's reviews. If you want to see other items that we're selling, on the top right of your screen, you're able to click on Save Seller, but right next to that is our logo. You can click on that logo and that will take you to our eBay store where you're able to view other items. But let me show you this EDOX promo. I'd like to show the Geneva, Switzerland location and just show you kind of the quality and craftsmanship that EDOX does. Again, this is a men's chrono rally. This is a quartz watch. You might see this guy in this video working on a automatic, but this is a quartz watch, meaning it's battery operated, 100 meters water resistant, 45 millimeter case diameter. We are an authorized seller of that watch. So you will get the full manufacturer's warranty, just like you would a retail store. I believe it's fully stainless steel case, really beautiful timepiece. So if you're looking for a quality timepiece, Swiss made, and you like quartz watches, battery operated, then this is the watch for you. And let me see if you can see the back of that. Yeah, you can kind of see the back of that, but look at the detail on that band as it rolls around. Really nice. Beautiful, beautiful timepiece there. Yeah, super nice. If you have any questions about this watch or any of the watches we are showing you today, just go ahead and ask. Oh, so 13 late, authorized dealer Boris. I mean, you said it comes with warranty. Yes, it comes with a 1 year Oris manufacturer's warranty directly from Oris, the manufacturer. That's our deal with them. So you'll get the warranty directly from Oris. I believe it's a 1 year manufacturer's warranty. I'm not sure. I know there has been talk about different warranties, but we deal directly with the manufacturer. So yes, you will be getting the Oris warranty. And yes, we are an authorized seller. So yeah, I think that's what I meant. Sorry. Didn't mean to say we're an ad. Got it. sorry about the questions. They're coming up a little bit delayed. So if you have any questions, hit me up on the chat. If you're watching our stream through eBay, we appreciate you tuning in. Go ahead and you can use the add comment area and ask me a question. If I don't have the answer for you, I will do my best to get you the answer directly from the manufacturer or from our customer service when they're in tomorrow. Again, if you're just tuning in, we're going to be going over some other watches. Right now I have this beautiful EDOX Chrono Rally. It's a quartz watch, battery operated, 45 millimeter case diameter, 100 meters water resistant. And it's brand new in the manufacturer's box. You will be getting the manufacturer's warranty. With this watch, you'll be getting, we're an authorized seller, and you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty. With Oris, you'll be getting a 1 year manufacturer's warranty. Hopefully I didn't confuse everybody. You know what it is? I jumped up out of line. And so, thanks, it's Blade. You know, I get it. The 1-3 Blade. Okay, I got it. I like that. Crafty. On the chat, can you just choose any name you want, or is it using like your eBay seller name or eBay username? Never even checked that out. But if you're interested in this Edox, let me know. We can ship this out for you. We have it at a price of $338.05. If you're watching our stream through eBay, at the bottom of your screen, you'll see a blue buy it now with a heart next to it. The heart next to it will save it to your favorites, and you can save it into my account area where you can ask us questions, make an offer. Again, we always try to offer the best price, but if you want to make an offer that's close and we can accommodate you, we definitely will try. Free. Let me see. You can make us an offer for free. I don't know if eBay allows a free offer, but do you like this one for free? We can do a giveaway maybe one day. I'll ask Dave what we can do, but maybe we'll do some kind of trivia again. I know we used to do some trivia with speakers, Bluetooth speakers and supplements and different things. What we'll do is we'll come up with something over the next few days. Oh, you know what? We have a new thing coming out too that we're getting some new stuff. But yeah, sorry, I don't think I can do free. 19WE73, thank you for joining the chat. I don't think I can do free, but if you make a reasonable offer, I will try. And you can message us. How about a live auction? Yeah, we talked about that too. Sometimes there's special promotions and eBay does some advertising and stuff to really boost up the live audience. And what we'll do is we'll try to do something like that when we have a good crowd. You know, that would be fun. Definitely cool. Good idea. And I'll definitely try to squeeze something like that in the near future. What do I have next in the lineup? Because we were out of line there. We went out of order. We have a quorum next. I don't want to show that one. I've already shown that one. Some of these, Marisa. Yeah, let's do that one now. We'll change out this watch, guys. We're going to switch this one out. And we'll move on to a gold Marisa Qua. And if I remember correctly, that comes with a special case as well. But if you're watching our stream through eBay, you'll see an overlay with the price of the watch show up at $279.30. Let me recenter that a little bit better. But this is a super, super nice timepiece. And for the price of $279.30, it's a great deal. It comes with a special box that actually looks like the strap. So check out the strap, the texture on the strap. The box has that same kind of texture. It's an elongated, not a regular Maurice Lacroix box. If you're a Maurice Lacroix owner and you've seen the boxes before, they've actually gone to an eco box, which is pretty cool, which is more eco-friendly. Lighter weight, but still a nice box. But this box is actually matches the band. If you want to see what the box looks like, I don't have it with me, but what you can do is click the buy it now and it'll bring you to the details page, which will show you the additional pictures for this item. Let me check it out. Yeah, it will show you the watch and the box together on the second picture there. This is a 40 millimeter case diameter, 50 meters water resistant, and a beautiful, beautiful package deal, especially for that price, guys. Again, we're an authorized seller. You will be getting the manufacturer's warranty, and it's brand new with manufacturer's box, of course, that special box. If you have any questions, let me know. I believe it has a sapphire crystal, and if you like gold, man, this thing pops. You can see let me see if you can see the logo on the strap. Really cool stuff as that rolls around there. You can kind of see it at the 6 o'clock position on the bottom of the strap. You can see the Maurice Lacroix logo. Again, really nice timepiece. And for this price of $279.30, you can get it on Friday. We offer 30-day free returns. Meaning if you don't like the item, we will give you a label and you can ship it back. 30-day returns, and really beautiful timepiece. Let me see if I can zoom in. I cannot. Trying to. Oh, well, maybe I can. Hold on. Let me see if I can zoom in there. No, it's not letting me zoom in when I'm streaming live. That's the problem. I can configure it before, but not as I'm live. Again, if you have any questions about this watch, please let me know. If you're joining our chat, we appreciate it. And yes, honey, I think we'll do a live auction, definitely. Yeah, it's a crazy angle. That angle was just to show you more detail on the strap. Sorry about that. We're trying to do a camera adjustment there. It didn't work. So. And guys, also remember, you can save us as your favorites right there. Click the little heart and you'll be notified when we add new items. Also, there's our phone number. You can give us a call right now. It's after hours. It's 6:51 p.m. So our customer service is not here. So, but you can give us a call, leave us a message, and they'll call you back tomorrow morning. Hopefully not too early if you're on the West Coast. But any questions you have about warranty, functionality, shipping times, or shipping upgrades, just give us a call. What am I going to show you guys next? Let me see if the upcoming selection. So we went through that Aura Stormtrooper. Oh, we have that Raymond Weil. We have a couple other items we'll go over in a second. So guys, you're looking at a Maurice Lacroix with manufacturer's warranty, 30-day returns. It's a quartz movement, battery operated. 50 meters water resistant, 40 millimeter case diameter. It's a thin watch. It's like, I think it's around 8 millimeter case thickness. So it's a sleek classic style. And if you like gold watches, and this can be for him or her, I've seen both. I've seen different genders buy this watch, men and women. If I said that correctly. Yeah. So, if you have any questions about this item or any of the items, let me know. Join the chat. We're here hanging out on Tuesday, 6:52. If you want to see something of the line, you know, of a watch we have, actually on the top right of your screen, next to the Save Seller, there's also our logo. You can click that, go to our store, and see other items we have for sale. I know we're getting a large shipment in, I think early next week. So you'll see a different lineup here. Some of the stuff we've had, we've shown before. I know the Aorus Stormtrooper watch that I showed you here came back in stock. I'm only showing one left in stock, but I don't know if Dave has any more in the vault. I can't tell for sure. But I know four or five more came in, but that was last week. So we might only have the physical one. Kenny Cassidy. Yeah, man. Anything you wear is a fashion statement. I like it. Throw it out there, man. Whatever. Yeah. If you wear it, it becomes a fashion statement, right? That's the whole point. You don't need the watch to make you. You make the watch. But I do suggest you have a watch that kind of represents what you like. So that's why I got the Star Wars watch, the Aorus. Also, I have a Breitling Emergencies that I love. As a pilot, I love those. Will Pham knows the whole story. But yes, definitely pick something that you enjoy, for sure. But I'm going to jump from this watch, guys. Let me see what I got coming up next. We have, okay, I'll show the quorum. I'm getting a message for the quorum. I'll show the quorum. And again, if you're watching us through other streams, we will try to answer your chat. Paul. Thank you for jumping in there, Paul. You're asking if we have any dive watches. Yes, we do. And we have this Yenny dive watch. So you know what? I'm going to jump around. If someone's asking for a dive watch, let me throw the dive watch on there. I know you guys have, if you've been watching my show, you've probably seen it. But Paul, yes, we do have a dive watch. And Let me comment back. Thank you. But yeah, we're going to pull this watch off. And we'll show the Yenny Swiss made dive watch. Actually, this watch comes in three additional colors. It comes in a navy, like royal, a blue, which I can show you as well. We have a yellow dial and a black dial, but the orange is the most popular. That's why we show this watch. And this watch has a helium valve on there. And many of you guys know that I like to talk about the helium valve, but really what that is, it releases helium, so it protects the movement when you're decompressing. And if you're not a diver, you have no idea what I'm talking about. But really, helium builds up when you're really a saturation diver, going beyond recreational limits. I'm a recreational diver. I don't do saturation diving. But usually, much more expensive watches have the helium valve. And this Yenny is a Swiss-made timepiece. Clusia 6U4H. Funny, it looks like a Doxa. It does. We actually have some Doxas on our store also, but similar orange. Funny enough, I agree. And if you're watching our stream through eBay, you'll see on the bottom of your screen this watch pop up for $572.46. And we offer free shipping. What I'd like to show you also is a little video of saturation diving. If you don't know what it is, I was getting into explaining it. But Clusio 6U4H, you know who I'm talking to. It looks like a Doxa. Yes, it does. But this is a beautiful dive watch. Again, I believe it is, let me see. It's 42 millimeter case diameter, 300 meters water resistant, has the helium valve and the wetsuit extension. Folding clasp with wetsuit extension. What that means is the wetsuit extension allows you to expand the watch. And fit it over your wetsuit. So it expands, I believe, like another 5 millimeters. I got to measure that. But it allows you to expand the watch. And if you're not diving with it and your wrist gets bigger, like during hotter temperatures or if I'm working out or doing something outside, my wrist actually expands. And so what I do is I use the wetsuit extension and expand it out without having to add links. I love that option. I wish they had that on my Breitling, which they do not because it's more of an aeronautical watch, not a diving watch. But I love that feature. So again, you're just watching a diving video, but if you love diving, this is a really cool watch for you guys. Let me show you a different angle, some detail. That's the true color of the orange there. You can see the lights wash it out. That's why I like to show you different angles. But you can see that orange. We also have a black dial, a yellow dial, and a blue dial watch. So yes, we do. Paul, thank you for joining through our stream. And if you want to see what everyone else is seeing, jump on your eBay app and you will be able to see an overlay on the bottom of your screen for $572.46. That will show you a blue buy it now button. If you hit that buy it now button, we will ship it out Wednesday. You can have this on Friday. We'll upgrade you to 2-day shipping. eBay offers a great venue for you to buy watches. And Kenny Casse, yes, such a nice watch. Thank you. Thank you. I do like them as well. Thank you. You're welcome. Clusao? Is it Clusao? I hate, you know, sometimes these nicknames are just hard, these usernames. But I'll call you Clusao. Clusao. Thank you. Yes. And yes, the watch is amazing. And we do have it in different colors. If you want to see the different colors, just click our logo on the top right of your screen. And if you click the logo on the top right of your screen, you'll be able to get to our, I'll show you where that is. So click the logo right there and you'll go to our store, type in Yenny or Jenny, because it really sounds like it's pronounced Yenny, but you can type in Jenny, J-E-N-N-Y, and you'll see the different styles, colors that we have, sorry, variations of this particular watch. Paul, what's up, Paul? I'll just call you Paul. Thank you. That's much easier. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Thanks for joining in. We appreciate it. Let me check on the other chat there. Oh, that you're Paul. Oh, Paul. You were on the other channel's chat. Hey, man. Cool. Thank you for joining the eBay. I appreciate it. Yeah, thanks for joining the eBay stream. I do appreciate it. I didn't know you jumped from one channel to another channel. So I was confused. I gotcha. So yeah, we do have that. Do I have any other dive watches? We might have, let me see. This one, let me see. There's a couple. Yeah, there's a couple. We have some Edox dive watches. I don't know if they're in the lineup today. And oh, that's our Stormtrooper watch by Forrest, the Star Wars one. I'm going to put this to the side. Again, if you want to see any of the watches that I already went through, just ask. Those watches below are the ones pretty much I have in my lineup today. And that quorum, yeah, I'm going to show that quorum. Yeah, man, I didn't realize you jumped from one to another, but that's cool. That's cool. Thank you for joining in. It makes it easier. I can see everyone in one area. Yeah, the quorum. Let me show you this quorum coming up next. It is super nice. So, yeah, this Yenny, if you're interested in this watch, again, if you buy it and you pick ground shipping, we'll upgrade you to two-day shipping. Just be sure to message us through the eBay chat, and we will we'll upgrade you to FedEx 2-day. You will get it Friday. That's a great angle right there. All right. Yeah, much better. But yeah, you can see the detail on this, Yanni. Super nice. Let me get the quorum out there for you guys. Quorum makes a couple of bubble watches. I know we have some of our viewers that do like the Quorum, and I know that asked about the golf watch and some other ones. Quorum makes a pretty cool bubbles. I don't know. I'm not a fan of this one. I kind of like the skull, but you have to be a skull person, man. I'm not a skull person. I'm more of a Star Wars person. But if you're a skull person, this watch is amazing. We have it at a price of $2,516.60, free shipping. So what that will do, what that means, is it's going to eBay's authentication program. So any watch over $2,000 goes to eBay's authentication program, where they'll verify the authenticity for you and make sure that the watch matches the listing pictures and exactly what the condition is supposed to be in. A great program eBay offers, and it's at no additional charge to you. Pretty great. Try to show you different angles because I don't show you the back of the watch, see what it has. Look at that. Yeah, it's actually a good angle. You can see the back. You can see the movement there, the exhibition back. Really, really nice. And of course, Quorum Bubble is known for that huge crystal top display they have on their dial. So it does protrude quite a bit. The skull you see at different angles looks different any angle you look at it. Sometimes you can see it great. Sometimes it looks like that, where it's just a blur. Really matters at what perspective or vantage point you have. And honey, no, I haven't heard anything. Trust me, if we get one, I'm not even listing it. We're just calling you. You know, like we know better. You've been at, so we have a viewer, honey's great loyal viewer. Love him. However, been asking for a Quorum Golf. We do have a picture of one in the back. We had them at one point. They sold out, and Quorum is just so delayed and slow with things. Trust me. Dave and I are pushing and pushing and pushing as much as we can for any quorums we can get, let alone the bubbles. It's very tough sometimes dealing with them because they don't feel our urgency like we feel it. You know, we want to definitely give you new selections and new items all the time, guys. But if you're first time buying a watch over $2,000, again, this goes to eBay's authentication program, a great place. Or they'll verify the authenticity, double reinsure that you're getting exactly what you are expecting at no charge to you. But if you order this watch today, it will ship out tomorrow, but we'll probably get to authentication by Friday or Monday. And then they'd probably take 24 to 48 hours to review it and then rotate it to you. So you won't get this watch until like what, next Wednesday or Thursday. And that's just how it works. When you're buying a watch over $2,000. But again, it's the verification and extra warm and fuzzies that the authenticity is exactly like you expect. Pretty cool. Pretty cool program that eBay offers on that. And you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty on this watch. It is brand new in manufacturer's box, and it has a bezel diameter of 47 millimeters. It's a large watch, and that I got to measure that with a caliper, but super, super thick watch too. And you can see the back there, rubber strap. But you know, the bubble watches have been, you either love them or hate them. And it really matters. I've seen some that I was like, no way. But then I've seen some designs that I really liked. The Golf is a great one. I saw another Skull that was really cool. And I think there was a Joker one. Wasn't there? If anyone know if there was a Joker one? I think there was a Joker, or maybe like a Joker Devil or something. It was really, really cool. Even though I was not a fan of the bubbles, I actually became one after you see the uniqueness. You really won't run into anyone that has one like you. Very rare. Look really, really nice. But again, we have this watch at $2,516.60. Oh, Joker and a Devil. Then maybe I saw both, honey. You know, then I think I like the Joker one. I think the Devil one. There's also like a girl on the Devil one or something. So one was a little extreme, but pretty cool. I can't remember. They would know in 2 seconds. But I saw it going, okay, I like it. But pretty cool timepiece. What I have up next, let me see. Let me scan some of the items that we have up next. We have, yeah, honey, I'm on the same page with you. I think it was the Joker that I liked, but I remember seeing it. It was extreme. Yeah, it's a little much, but you know what? This world is full of different people, and that's what makes it this world, and that's what's kind of cool. Everyone, the bubble can reach out to you, and you'll be like, oh, yeah, I like that, or I don't like it, but they are so unique in... I don't think I've ever had a return of a bubble, like ever, because once you have it, you're just like, this thing is so unique. Very cool. Let me show you the bubble watch. If you guys are joining in, I don't want to be talking about the watch and not show it to you. And you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty with this watch. Let me see the EDOX that I have up next. I have all these watches laying around. Let me get these ready for you. This one is, yeah, let's do this one. Oh, actually, yeah, and I showed you the Yenny dive watch. We do have other dive watches as well. However, specifically dive watch with a wetsuit extension, that Yenny is probably the best deal at $572.46. Again, if you want to see that watch, just scroll on the, if you're watching our stream through eBay, scroll that overlay to the right and you will be able to see on the bottom of your screen the previous items we've shown. And then you can click the buy it now. It will not purchase it right away. It will bring you to the details page where you're able to see the additional pictures and specification information about the watch. Get rid of this beautiful quorum bubble. Jump on to this EDOX. If you're watching our stream through eBay, we're going to pop that up on the bottom of your screen. Let me see. Oh, you know what? I didn't even pop up the... Oh, no, that was the quorum. I'll throw that up next. Let me... let's pop up this EDOX. This EDOX is $799 free shipping. Someone just messaged me on one of the channels. So if you hear beeping going on, something's going on. Hold on. Okay. Thanks for joining in the stream. For you guys jumping on other streams, we appreciate it. Again, we are selling these watches on eBay, and if you don't have the eBay app, just download it and create a quick user, and you can be on the stream with us. Very easy to do. But we have this EDOX. Let me see. Let me get you some information about this one. And if you want to see a particular style, just let me know. This is the Men's Grand Ocean. This is an automatic. This is 300 meters water resistant. And a Swiss movement, 45 millimeter case diameter. Since we are an authorized seller, you'll see on our eBay listings that we're an authorized seller, meaning you will get the manufacturer's full warranty, and it's brand new with a manufacturer's box, of course. Beautiful, beautiful timepiece. And at 300 meters water resistant, yes, you can use this one for diving too because it also has a rubber strap. If you go diving with your watches, definitely make sure the crown is fully screwed in tight. Even I think we took some pictures of some Yenny watches on the beach once, and we made sure the crown was fully, fully tight because water intrusion from the crown is not covered under warranty, I believe, on any watch. So just be careful, guys, if you're diving with your expensive timepiece, to make sure that it is secured. If you have any horror stories, let me know. I'd love to hear them. I've never had water intrusion, but I don't shower with my expensive watches, and I dive with a dive computer, but I'll wear a dive watch like a Doxa or a Yenny watch to the dive areas or to the diving events, but actual diving, I wear my dive computer. But I know some people do dive, even with like a Rolex or different items. I had a friend that just bought a brand new Rolex, and he was telling me, oh yeah, I was swimming, and I just looked at him. I was like, dude, I don't know if I would do that. And he's like, why? It's water resistant. I said, I know, but again, you have to be careful of the crown, and he didn't even know that. And I don't know what he spent, but it was probably over $10,000. That's just the prices of some of these watches. But this watch is not $10,000. It's $799, free shipping. You'll get it on Friday. And we offer free returns, guys. Meaning you're not happy with this watch, you can send it back. But Edox makes a really great quality watch. If you're looking for a sporty, quality timepiece, we're an authorized seller of Edox, meaning you will get the full manufacturer's warranty, brand new with manufacturer's box. My customer service here is making me laugh. What was the question? You can ask me. We're live streaming. They know we're live. No questions? Are you sure? Just hand signals. Okay. And laughing. Okay, great. If you're into water sports or different items, different water activities, this is a great, 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 great timepiece because of the water resistance. So you're looking for another dive watch. Yes, this Edox could be in that caliber. Does it have a helium valve? It does not have a helium valve on there. The Yenny watch does. Usually over $1,000+. Some of the dive watches will have helium valves. I don't believe this does, no. But the 300 meters water resistant, it's great for recreational diving. And you'll definitely not have an issue if you wear it to your dive shop. But going diving all the time, I don't know, you got to be careful. I like to do wreck dives, which, goes into sunken ships. That's probably my favorite dives. Besides lobstering season, which is, I think, over in March, I think, here in Florida, we have a limited time lobster season, and it is a lot of fun. It's you hear me laughing underwater when you see the lobster get away from one of my friends. It's just, that's my thing. I really like doing that. I taught my kids to dive at, I think, when they were 10 years old, they were diving with me. But they can only go like 40-something feet at 10 years old. Again, if you have any questions about this beautiful dive watch, Grand Ocean, Swiss Automatic, $799, free shipping. And let me see what I have next. I have, I have the Quorum I never showed. Let me see this one. We showed you the Quorum Bubble. But I don't believe I showed you the men's Romulus, right? No. Let me do that. It's super nice. Men's Romulus coming up. Let's swap this watch, guys. If you have any questions about any of the timepieces or you want to see something particular on the next show, or you can go to the top right of our of your screen right here, the logo. And you can click that logo and you can see something else that you want to see. You can also message us. We'll take pictures, additional pictures for you, and send them to you privately through eBay messaging. Just message us. If there's a watch that you like, on the bottom of your screen next to the buy it now, there's a heart. You can click on that heart, save it for later, and message us, and we'll try our best to accommodate any offers you have or any questions you have. We'll usually be able to get the answer, if not right away, pretty soon. Sometimes we have to ask the manufacturer because some of the questions are very specific. But we're going from this eDocs, and we're going to go to this men's quorum. Give me 1 second, guys. And again, if you're watching our stream through other channels, we appreciate you tuning in. Look at the dial texture. It's really cool. Let me see if I can show you. Look at that dial. I mean, this watch is absolutely stunning. And it's not a crazy price. It's $1,598. If you're watching our stream through eBay, you'll see it come up on your screen. Again, this is a deal. A deal, a deal. Any used pieces? Let me see. Zippy watches. Zippy. I don't have. So we have a section called open box or something like that. I know we're getting Zippy. I think what you're waiting for is next week's shipment coming in, which is going to be some great, great, great timepieces. Do we have some tonight? No, we don't have anything used tonight. Typically we sell new. Sometimes we have some open box or store displays and it might be missing a tag or plastic. And we market a 9.5 out of 10, but pretty much the watch is brand new. They've never been worn. If the watch was worn, we'll mark that saying the watch was worn. But otherwise, they're typically new, or we'll mark it as such as a store display, but never worn. But nothing tonight, Zippy. We decided to do the show last minute, and this was 6:30. Yeah, I actually like this time on Tuesday. We'll probably keep this Tuesday time. And then Wednesday, I think we're doing a 1 o'clock Eastern. Probably with the same lineup because it's going to be a different crew, different crowd. But probably the same lineup. Maybe we'll swap one or two when Dave comes in the morning. But I'll ask him if we have anything used, because some of the used watches or store display, we'll call it, have a little bit deeper discount. But at this quorum, this men's Romulus, at $1,598 is a fantastic deal. Look at the detail on that watch. I think it's a 42 millimeter case diameter, 50 meters water resistant. Again, this is Swiss automatic. You will be getting a calfskin leather strap, and you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty as well. And it has a 3-part folding clasp on the back. I don't know if you're able to see that. Yeah, kind of. Show you different angles. But because this watch is under $2,000, it won't be going to eBay's authentication program, but you can opt to do it. I think they charge you a nominal fee and it will go to eBay's authentication program where they'll verify the authenticity. They check the listing, they check the pictures, and make sure it's exactly what you should be expecting. So if you never bought an expensive watch online, eBay offers a great venue because of that authentication program. Any watch over $2,000 goes to that authentication program at no charge to you. Under $2,000, I think you can opt in. It's not that expensive compared to the watch to have them inspected for you. Again, you'll be getting the manufacturer's warranty as well for this quorum. And let me see, because I know I jumped around on our selections. I never showed the ladies' watch. I'll show the lady citizen here. This is one of my favorite watches that's up right now. Look at the calfskin leather strap. Really beautiful quality. Great detail in that dial. Look at it as it kind of, I don't know how it's coming up on your screen. Let me see. Yeah. As it rolls around here, oh, thank you for the hearts. I can see that, that detail is pretty accurate to what the watch looks like in person. Sometimes the lighting affects the color or some things, but I'll always mention that on the screen if I see it a little different than what it looks like in person. And again, if you guys want to ever give us a call, our number is right there. Leave us a message and we'll get back to you tomorrow during our regular business hours, which is 9 to 5 p.m. Eastern. You're watching our stream at 7:19 p.m. Eastern right now. We appreciate you tuning in. Again, for those of you who are just tuning in, some of the watches below on your screen are the watches that we have gone over and are going to go over. Oh, we didn't go over that Movado yet. That Aura Stormtrooper limited edition watch we went over. We have the Raymond Weil. I haven't gone over yet, but we're going to go over that. We went over that Quorum. That Quorum's up right now, and I'll show you that. And some of the other Edoxes. But I'm going to jump from this Quorum, guys, and we're going to jump over to this Citizen. EcoDrive. Let me see if I can get some info on that. This is the Citizen Women's Jolie. I'm going to pull this one off. And if you're interested in that Quorum, guys, you can smash that buy it now button. Again, because it's under $2,000, we can get it to you on Friday. And we offer 30-day returns and free return labels. If you're not 100% satisfied with a watch, we can help you find something you like or offer you a full refund. Just keep the watch in new condition with the tags. And let me see if we have this Citizen on the list. I don't see that Citizen on the lineup list, but I'm going to show it to you anyway. Let me see if I can find it. I don't see the overlay on eBay, but it doesn't matter. If you have any questions about this watch, let me know. We'll show you the Citizen for another minute, but I don't see it on my lineup list. I'm going to switch it for the Movado. We have a couple of gold watches besides the Citizen. That one, you can see that one in our store. I just don't have it on the overlay lineup. But again, you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty. It is an EcoDrive. It does have, I'll give you some information about it. It does have a built-in battery that's permanent, and the EcoDrive gives it power, kind of like a solar panel. It's a 30 millimeter case diameter, and it's got that EcoDrive movement with a 50 meters of water resistance. Again, you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty, and it's brand new with manufacturer's box. Super, super nice, beautiful timepiece. And this watch is probably under $200 under the, on there. Let me see. But I'm going to show you this Movado next to, because this is beautiful. And if you're watching our stream through eBay, you'll see the overlay of that Movado pop up, and it's $298.30. It's a Women's Bold gold tone. So another gold tone watch for a woman. And if you're interested in this timepiece, we can ship that FedEx today, and it will get to you Friday. This is a 34 millimeter case diameter. 30 meters water resistance, quartz movement, battery operated, of course, and really, you know, a great, great, beautiful timepiece, timeless timepiece. If you're looking for that special someone, Valentine's Day is coming up. I mean, this is a great, great watch. Manufacturer's warranty will be honored, and brand new in the box. It's got a sliding clasp. It's super, super great timepiece. If you have any questions about this watch, let me know. You'll be getting the Movado Bold box. If you want to see more information about this watch, just click the buy it now and you'll see the additional pictures on there. And Zippy, I'll try to get some used pieces on there for next time, for sure. I have one more Raymond Weil I'll show. Oh, you know what? I didn't even show Raymond Weil tonight. I'll show this Raymond Weil. If you're interested in this Movado, we can, if you order tonight, we will ship it out tomorrow and we can get it to you on Friday. And of course, this bold watch is comes with 30-day returns and free returns, meaning you'll get a return label if you're not 100% happy with that watch. We'll help you find something you like. I'm trying to get this watch on the stand, but it wasn't prepped right, Dave. Just saying. But no one's here right now because it's 7:25 Eastern and our operating hours are usually 9 to 5 Eastern. But if you have any questions, hit that comment, message us through eBay, and we'll do our best to answer any questions you have regarding any of the timepieces, functionality, warranty, shipping times, whatever question you might have. Yeah, I'm going to go up. I'm going to jump from this watch and show you the Raymond Weil. Show that there. Beautiful. If you're watching through eBay, of course, we're going to make that live on your bottom of your screen. You see that overlay. If you want to see any of the other watches we previously went over, you can scroll to the right there, and you'll be able to see the different timepieces. Again, Raymond Weil makes a quality timepiece. We do have a little promo video I like to show because they have great craftsmanship. And for the price of $577.16, this men's Maestro, it's a Swiss automatic. Unbelievable timepiece. Especially for that price. This is just a promo video of showing you kind of the Raymond Weil quality. So if you're interested in this watch, you can click on the buy it now or the heart next to the blue button. That heart will save it to your favorites where you're able to ask us questions about it or make us an offer, ask us about shipping, functionality, additional pictures, whatever it might be, we can assist you. And let me see if you can see the back of the watch there. I'll wait for it to roll back around. His and hers for Valentine's. I'm going to ask Dave. I'm not sure. I don't have any on the lineup right now, but do we have his, hers? I know we have Movado his, hers. Let me try to see if we can pull a couple of those, but that's a good tip there. Let me see. I don't have any on the lineup, honey, but I know we do have some. And there's some other brands that I don't even think that we've shown. Thank you. I saw a new offer come in. We appreciate it. We appreciate your offers coming in. If they're reasonable offers, I know Dave's on standby and will accept them if he can. But we'll try to make a more Valentine-type themed show for tomorrow, if possible. I don't know if we'll have time, but we'll try our best. Again, if you're watching through eBay, you can see that Raymond Weil at a price of $577.15. Another Oris offer just came in. We do appreciate the offers, guys. Some of the inventory is low on that style that you guys are asking for, so I'm seeing it pop up on the screen. Remember, it's the first person that checks out. So make a reasonable offer because the back and forth sometimes we've had where people were like, oh, I was negotiating it back and forth, but someone else checked out. That does happen. So keep that in mind that eBay kind of doesn't deduct quantity until a person checks out. It's not on reserve, just to give you some insight. But that's how that works. And I know my time is almost up. It's almost been an hour already. Wow. You guys made it fun. Thank you for joining in, guys. Everyone on the chat, I really appreciate it. It actually made things... go quickly, and it was enjoyable. Appreciate it. This is the Men's Maestro. This is a 40 millimeter case diameter. Again, we are an authorized seller of Raymond Weil, so you will be getting the manufacturer's warranty. It's brand new with manufacturer's box. And you get free returns. 30-day return policy, free return labels. Can't really go wrong. It's great. Really great timepiece, guys. If you want a Swiss-made automatic movement at a fantastic price, then this Raymond Weil at $577.16. I know that for you looking at the orange Yenny, on the bottom of your screen, you can also see the yellow Yenny that we have, the dive watch. We also have, let me see if I have, yeah, there's a Gucci there. You can see that on the overlay. Just showing you some new items. Got to start pulling some of these. More Edox. Yeah, we have those Edoxes. Those are nice. I gotta get Dave to pull some of these styles. That Quorum, that Breitling, we have that Navitimer 8. I didn't go over that, but we do have that one as well. Again, if you want to click on the top right of your screen, right here, if you click our logo, you'll be able to go to our store and see all the different items we have. Some of the items below are the items we went over today and tonight, actually, but today if you're on the West Coast. And we will be on again tomorrow, probably with a similar lineup because it's 1 p.m. Eastern and it's going to be a different crew. But we appreciate you tuning in. And any questions you might have, hit us up on the chat or messaging, and we'll do our best to reply back to you. Appreciate it, guys. Have a good day.